Sijui anaitwa General nani?
Nani? Look at those. Those look beautiful. Yeah. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today is another video by your girl Minty. So what are we going to do today? I don't even want to like go to the big details, because I was supposed to do this video a long time ago, but I did not do it, and I apologize to like everyone, including my plug and everyone else. But yeah, today is the day, finally we are doing it. And today's video is going to be a makeup video about the neon pigments, that I got from Stargirl Nairobi, yeah, at a very discounted price, by the way. That time, I don't know if she still has the discounts right now, but that time she was selling these, all these, six of these for 300 bob from 800, which was a 65% discount. You can go and check it out, maybe it's still there, maybe it's not, but they're worth the money. The 800 or the 300, they're worth the money. So yeah, today is about neon pigments, and I'm going to be recreating the look that I did on neon pigments. That, if you've seen my Instagram, yes, that is, put the picture here. If you've seen my Instagram, that is the look that I did. Like, it took so long, but anyway, we're going to try and see how far we can go with this, and we're going to recreate that look. And yeah, that is what we're going to do. So I'm just going to show you what colors of pigments that I was offered. So this one is purple, this is neon pink, not sure if you can see it, yeah. This is neon orange, this is it neon green or neon yellow? Yeah, that is neon yellow. This is neon blue, and finally this is neon green, yeah. So I think we should just get right into the video and start. I'm going to prime our lids first, because we want our shadow to stay. In that look, the first thing I did was use these two on the top of my crease to like create that, I don't know, what you call, a good cut crease for the other colors to come on the base. So this two, I'm going to use the pink, the neon pink and the neon purple for that. First we start with the neon purple. This process is usually messy, so I came equipped. Baba. So the purple, I just put the purple on my lids, and it's sitting very well. After we add that, I think I'm just going to scale this. I'm going to use another one. I'm going to use another flat brush to add the pink neon on top of it, just to blend it out. Something that is there. So we are done with the pink and the purple. It's a little bit messy, let me just wipe some of it off. We are done with the pink and the purple. So the next colors, I'll have to do a cut crease so that you can follow up with the next colors. I started at the end with this, the blue, and I went to, can you remember? Blue, orange, then green. So I've remembered the order. It was blue, then green, then orange, and then the neon yellow. So we've reached a point where we are going to cut crease and then dye. Going to cut crease using this. So I say, like I said, I'm going to start by the blue on the corners of my eyes. So I just put the blue at the corners of my eyes, and next color was green, so we're going to go in with the green pigment and do the same. So I'm done putting the green pigment on it, so the next pigment is the orange one, and I'm gonna use this flat brush. This is so bad. Next pigment is the orange one is already on, so the next pigment is the yellow, neon yellow, so we're just going to put it at the corner of my eye. It's messy, so don't mind how I look.
Told you what to chase, told you how to run the race, every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way, had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things. What could go wrong, what fame brings, but success is a finicky thing. And if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be. I don't wanna let myself down, myself. You won't understand it. All alone, that's okay. People, I can't stand them. They don't want me to change. Keep me where I'm standing. And I don't wanna be where I am. And I want something more, take a chance. It could be possibly my last dance. My last dance.
I don't want to like undo my hair from the matutas that it was in. So the lip, I used the blue liner and the, what is this? Victoria's Secret the shade wanted and the Morphe, the red one, to achieve the lip look. So you guys just tell me, how does this look? I recreated my own look and I'm loving that I am my own inspiration. Like, I know. So I hope you guys like this look. So thank you so much for watching, and
bye.